Yo, this joint's called, I forget, Pony Swag. This is from the bronies, ain't no phony. Shit that they can ferret out, no kill pony.
Hey, truly, truly, I'm afraid to raise my hand. I have something to ask you, cause I want to understand. It's not about homework, it's about one plus one is two.
In my spare time, though I probably wouldn't tell you what was really on my mind. But lately I've been thinking of a reason I should hide. The failures that you mentioned, it were painful, but it feels so good inside. Why can't I mention flutter shy and a timid love make mine? How she can be herself near animals and shies away from her own kind. Why can't I mention picket pie and the way she kind of acts a bit like me sometimes? You see, I used to hate that I liked My Little Pony. Not anymore. And I'm proud to be a pony.
We don't have anything to report to Princess Celestia this week. I don't think I could write another word.
We haven't sent a letter to Princess Celestia this week.
Why? Is that bad?
Bad? Bad? Of course it's bad! I'm supposed to send Princess Celestia a letter every week telling her about a lesson I've learned about friendship. Not every other week, not every 10 days, every single week.
Huh?
Where's my calendar? Where's my calendar?
Where it always is?
When did we send the last one?
Last Tuesday?
And today is...
Tuesday?
No!
Bernie's Inspired, a revolution of kindness on the internet, but now faces a new threat, the cold reality of the world. Our rise in popularity was turning some heads, and that meant people were going to judge us. But judge us for what? What have we done wrong? It all depends on whose eyes, and that is why deviance is such a fluid concept. There are a few definitions for the word. The simplest view of deviance is basically about stats. Define that anything that varies too widely from the average is deviant. Do you have red hair? Deviant! Are you left-handed? Deviant again! You see what's wrong with this approach? Another view sees deviant behavior as a disease. Whenever a person is in violation of a social standard, they are seen as unhealthy. But what is perfect health? And by whose definition? But the best description identifies deviance as the failure to obey group rules.
My Little Pony, I used to wonder what friendship could be. My Little Pony, do you all share its magic with me? Winter apple,
this is your holiday.
Winter apple,
the patterns on my snake is
key. The patterns on my snake is
key. The colors
in your water,
winter apple.